My name's Jim McElderry. I'm the head men's soccer coach at Fordham University in New York City. We're a Division I team. We're in the Atlantic 10 Conference. I've been the head coach there for 9 years. This past year, we were 11-6-1 at the end of the season and finished first in our conference during the regular season. The university is located in New York City, a little bit different than maybe a lot of other places, but it's a top-level academic institution where we feel we have a good product of balancing academics and but also being able to play at a Division I level and set yourself up for whatever you want to do after school, whether that's going to law school or graduate school or trying to continue your career as a player. We feel we put the players in a good position to do that. You've got to find the kids who are in a good environment academically, in a good club system, that are getting good information. I think that's one nice thing here with Sigma is a lot of it is about the football, but it's also about setting the kids up for taking their SATs and making sure that they're following through with their academics so that at the end of their career here, they have an opportunity. If they want to go on and try to be professional players out of high school, fantastic. But if not, they also have an opportunity to be able to go to the States and get an education while also continuing their career and keeping that dream alive of being a professional player. Usually, when you're coming into foreign countries, I have a lot of international players on my team. You are trying to fill some roles on your team. You have a budget to deal with, whether you have a full scholarship or a partial scholarship. But you're trying to fill holes, whether it's through graduation or whatever it may be. But ideally, in my thought is you need to be coming up here with an idea of what type of players you're looking for. Now, sometimes you may come up and have someone change your view. You see someone who's special and say, hey, I wasn't looking for a central midfielder, but he's a good student and has an interest in maybe coming to New York City, so it may be worth changing that priority. But in general, we do come up with two or three positions that maybe we're looking for. Yeah, I think the standard's good. The facility is fantastic. It's been Bobby and his staff do a great job of making sure the coaches have all the information, which is always an issue when you head to showcases or just see games in general. You need information on the players, and they do a great job with that, not only with their own team, but making sure that the other teams have all their information here, which is very helpful because, again, as we spoke about before, it is about the soccer side of it. But you also want to make sure that the kids are good potential students for you as well, because they do have to balance both when they're in the States, and there's no sense in us recruiting a player who academically can't make the grade. We got to try to get that balance of a quality player and a quality student. So I think it's a very good showcase in those respects. And again, you're looking for guys who can compete at the high level, who are focused on playing, and you can see a lot of that here in how they conduct themselves on the field, but also briefly off the field.